Hello.
And Steve Birdman.
Since the last we saw each other.
Busy finding a way to meet you again. Your failed experiment sent two innocent ferrets to the 10th dimension. The severe reversal radioactive conditions here sharpened our skills and warped our fragile eggshell minds. Ingredients are a classic recipe in the evil villain cookbook.
You see, Pops, when it comes to evil scientific prowess, we learn from the best.
True. Now,
playtime is over! Victor, Moritz, back in your cage, you naughty boys!
What am I doing? Curse my regimented upbringing!
Oh my god.
Cortex. You want to make up for lost time and play with your pets? So be it.
Wait, why is it so big? It made it seem so small.
Alright, so this is the final boss of the game.
Can I give it a shot?
Yeah, you can.
Here, hold on, wait. Hold on, switch seats with me real quick.
You jump.
Okay.
With X.
Okay. Oh my god, it feels so weird touching, Oh, I'm dead. Wait, hold on.
Skip this.
I haven't touched a PlayStation 2 controller in so long.
You spin with this. But...
Wait, what? Where's the audio?
Oh!
Okay.
Okay, and then you jump. You jump and press circle at the same time to, like, grapple lock onto the freaking rings.
Hold on, wait. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright.
There we go.
What? Hold on. Third time's a charm, ladies and gentlemen. Where's the audio? Do we have to play the whole scene through just to listen to the audio?
Yeah.
What was the other... What? What the fuck was that? Just take over this fucking game. That's why Crash fucking sucks.
Get it.
So there was a fifth one.
Yeah. Oh Jesus Christ, this battle, this is probably the hardest or closest to the hardest boss battle that there is in this game. I don't know, I don't think many of the bosses are that hard.
I remember you told me this was probably like one of the quickest boss battles you've ever played in.
Yep. Fuck.
What was the other game you could play as this chick again? The Crash Monsters?
Crash Minder, we need it.
There you go. Crash Monsters. What the fuck was I thinking? You always carry that motherfucking thing on him.
You got the blicky.
Put the blicky stinky on. Got the blicky on. Niggas got the stinky on. Got the blicky on.
Bro, I'm surprised Takashi's still alive.
Same.
The man honestly should be fucking dead by now. Not saying that I want him to die, but I'm saying, like, after exposing that much people, he's gotta have a couple hits on his head.
Right. There we go. Crash is back with Mecha Bandicoot. So there are a few things you can do. Obviously you jump with X.
Where's Mecha Bandicoot from?
He's the first boss of the game.
Hmm.
You can fire out the snot balls, but that takes forever, or you can fire out missiles with circle. Wait, why isn't it working? Or no, you can do it with the same buttons, just if you hold that, if you hold square, you get to do the booger balls. Fuck.
So where can you shoot and where can you not shoot? Because I can't tell the fucking difference. Oh, wait, never mind. Not again.
Back again, you fucking poopy heads.
I'm gonna hit the bong real quick. We're going into Evil Crash's house.
Has been a constant reminder of that mistake. If I've learned something from all of this, I've learned that you can't run away from your mistakes, but you can bury them! I never want to see your ridiculous face again!
What? Oh no. What is this ending?
So yeah, that was Crash Twinsanity.
This game's broken as fucking shit.
It really is. I consider it to be an unfinished masterpiece. Like I stated in the first episode, consider it to be a very unfinished masterpiece.
So wait, how the fuck does he get out of his brain?
I don't know. This is the last good Crash game that they made.
Nah, I think the Wrath of Cortex was pretty good.
The Wrath of Cortex was before this.
Yeah, then Wrath of Cortex then. Because this game was fucking garbage.
This game was good, bro, but it's so broken. It just reminds me of my childhood a lot.
I got you.
Yeah, because this game is unfinished.
I'm trying to think of another unfinished game. Sonic 06 was pretty unfinished.
Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom was unfinished.
Where do you keep
all your games now? Because I noticed that you changed the box. This is supposed to be a 100% cutscene at the end where Cortex is out of Crash's brain. And I'm pretty sure I got 100%. I'm pretty sure I did.
So.
Yeah. So yeah, that was Crash to Insanity 100%, dude. I'm a fucking savage. I've been wanting to redo this Let's Play for a long ass time, bro. For a long ass time. The last time I did it was
PC.
Yeah, and in like 7th grade. Debbie Dairyberry.
Young Dr. Cortex.
You know that's Jimmy Neutron's voice actor?
Really? I thought Jimmy Neutron's voice actor was a girl.
Debbie Dairyberry's a girl.
Oh. Oh god.
The soundtrack went hard, bro. If it wasn't like the gameplay that went hard, because I mean the gameplay was kind of like random and goofy. But like the soundtrack went hard, boy.
Nothing goes as hard as the Sonic the Hedgehog soundtrack. Don't fucking argue with me.
True.
Actually, no, I take that back, because I have grown a very big fondness for the soundtrack of Red Dead Redemption 2. That's just pretty lit.
It wouldn't have been possible without John Burton.
John Burton?
Like, just have him stick out above all the other ones.
Crash Bandicoot will return.
Yeah, and fucking Crash of the Titans and Crash Mind Over Mutant, like, the worst games. I mean, they weren't bad, but, like, they just didn't feel like Crash games. And with that...
no cutscene.
There's no cutscene. Nope, but I have the
100%. 69
peaches. Wumpa fruits. So yeah, that was Crash to Insanity. Next time, I will probably show off the content, the cut content, for a bonus episode. And then, but for now, this is the end of Crash to Insanity. 100%. See you guys then.
Yeah.